I'm in your debt.
Them caves nearby. We should send a couple slaves in there and see if we hear them scream.
If there's grouse hiding, I don't need no man to root them out.
I say we just go in there swinging.
Get that slide!
Feel this!
As long as we bear this curse and are bound together, we will bring ruin within Mordor.
Sauron puts his faith in the weakness of men, in their lust for power, in their rage and desire for glory. All these paths serve his ends. We must be careful in trying to destroy him. We do not become his servants.
Ugh!
trained you your tricks of time. He's mine! You already tried that!
So this is it.
Your reign of terror ends.
To give me some sport, I hope. Himself will reward me for your death.
These black captains who summoned you, what do you know of them? Are they men or demons?
They were once men, but now they are aspects of the power of the Dark Lord clad in flesh. His malice, his deception, and his will to power.
Die!
Ha! not resist!
Call himself tactics. Ah, they can barely figure out what to get him.
Well, where is he?
Your friend is either a liar or a coward.
Maybe it was you threatening his life.
Let's go find your precious treasure.
Yeah, the little vermin is not here.
The eagle hunts rabbits from up high, and so shall we. These towers were not built by the Dark Lord, but to challenge him.
Now only runes, buried in darkness.
rogue. I need at least 20 men to bring that beast down.
Oh, then we must find another way.
Charging for the cave's mouth will only lead us into the Graug's jaws. A well-placed arrow will do the trick here.
Impressive, Talion. That will keep the Graug occupied.
The air here is thick in death. Ghouls. Why am I not surprised? Looks like the Graug won his fight against the Karagors.
And now is ready for another.
Nightcrawlers, vermin from the depths of the earth.
Only you could accomplish such art, Celebrimbor.
Celebrimbor? Greatest smith of the Second Age. I'd heard the stories, but...
I remember my name now. I shaped the history of Middle-earth. I crafted the Rings of Power.
Good riddance.
I'm the one responsible for all of this. That's why Sauron wants me.
No. No. Bright Master is good. He looks after us.
Shut your insolent mouth.
Nasty ranger. He knows nothing of the Bright Master.
I know of his legend. How Sauron deceived you into making the rings. He tortured both you and your king.
And the precious. The master makes it too. Where is it?
I have no memory of any such thing.
Why would it even matter?
The master must remember. Yes, he must. We dig up more treasures.
Grasp at vespers of memory, the rings of power.
Nine to men. Their power became their undoing. They became the Ringwraiths.
Yes, the Nazgul.
But the Nazgul were destroyed.
As are many who come in contact with the rings of power.
Our foes are trapped between the terror of the Dark Lord and the terror of the Gravewalker.
They despair at being lost in the darkness and fear being uncovered in the light.
Not even March! Any creature that weak! Forfeit your mind!
Strange towers are, but they did a right number on Stakuga. Captain had to put him out of his misery.
Obsidian! Attack! Surround him!
Watch it!
I see you!
An end, Phil!
Die!
Suffer me now! Rush him!
This war chief lives in fear. Bring death from above to drive him into the open.
A hunter who's good at hurling spears can fend off any prey in his throat. Look!
After him!
Get the others!
Wait!
Maggots! You should stay dead when I kill you! I will make sure you're dead by killing you harder!
anvil! Attack!
Tactics. Make you barely figure out what's for dinner between a lot of
guys, right? Next time I'll kick.
Testing my blade, too.
You think you can pick off my gang and live to tell a tale? Think again.
Tony! I'm bound to go up in the ranks for this.
For every ranger that died on the Black Gate, I have killed a dozen of these Uruk. But my pain is unchanging.
Vengeance does not dull pain. It sustains it forever. Would you sooner forget?
Where do you reckon these slaves are gonna go?
Down by the fields in Nurin? I don't know. Not that late.
Just you and me!
Thank you.
I will finish you off along with these insolent scum. None of you are fit to live.
Ranger!
Time to compose a symphony of broken bones and rent flesh.
To get out of the Schwa Keep.
Lie!
Everything has become twisted. The unseen world becomes real. The real world is becoming a nightmare.
You are passing into the unseen world. If we do not defeat the Black Hand and break this curse, you will become a wraith. A lost spirit trapped in Mordor forever.
That looked just like you. Exactly like you. Wait a minute. It was you! You maggot! Enough brawling with these lousy maggots. I'll kill you!
Light the signal!
Gotta light the beacon!
Not a chance! Sauron will punish you for this!
You'll be begging to be put out of your misery!
Time, but you lose next time.
Is your end.
Face him down!
Give up, Ranger!
Yagi boy!
at your handiwork, because you won't see it for long.
We can see into the minds of the Uruk. What do you know of the designs of Sauron?
The Lady Galadriel, the Keeper of Nenya, is the only one who can perceive the mind of the Dark Lord. This Uruk is special to the War Chief. Kill him and lay in wait for our foe.
Just kill you for this. I will annihilate you. There'll be nothing left.
Count
of how many times I've killed you. Let me remind you.
Ready to face the dog, Lord.
This, and you'll suffer. I promise you that.
Don't you move!
I'll strip you limb from limb for what you have done.
Rain death from afar and draw the war chief forth.
Guess what? I didn't! Guess what else? I'm gonna make you die now!
It is done.